Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Tattoo 3. Today, we're going to be doing some rose work. We're going to be dropping down some ink on my girl's arm. So join us. I'm going to dry out this real quick, and then we're going to lay down some ink. All right. And also, I got to do my first tattoo. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. And when we get so many subscribers, like, I'll do my first tat. All right. Well, I'm going to get to drawing, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. I got to bolt that thing down. All right, you guys. So I drew out the rose work, and I really like doing roses. This is fun. Like, I used to draw a lotus flower when I was younger, and I've always loved drawing that flower because I like what it represents. The lotus flower is like in this mud and this gunk and this bad stuff, and it grows into this beautiful flower out of all crazy circumstances that it goes through in life, and then it just blossoms into this beautiful flower. And that's one thing I like about the lotus flower. All right, you ready to drop that ink down?
Yeah.
You got the deodorant handy?
Yeah, I already put it on.
Oh, yeah, she's ready to rock. All right, let's drop this on your skin. Come on over here.
So you turn off my device.
She's rocking the Nintendo Light. It's pretty fun. I played it like Animal Crossing. Got myself a little tent. So,
I have one bedroom house.
And you got a hot tub, right?
Yep. Should I put more deodorant on?
Just rock it all over your whole arm. Get that deodorant everywhere. I'm pretty excited to lay down some ink right now. I haven't done it for a couple of days. And I'm excited to get back into other tats, too. You guys can watch me fix them up and do them.
Tori said cool.
Oh, sweet. That's my one son right there. He's texting me up. All right, you ready?
So right here, okay?
Right there, okay. Okay, good. Still. So, like, you want the big rose? Where do you want the big rose?
Right,
like,
there.
And where do you want the little ones?
Just right there. There.
Kind of like right there?
Yep.
Yo, what's up, Slater?
Yo.
Say what's up to YouTube real quick.
Yo.
There's my other son right there. Let's see. So drop it right there is cool?
Yep.
You're like, I don't care. I just want some ink. Don't move. Get this I feel very grateful. I got my girl here, got my parrot, got my son in his room, got my other son texting me. All right, hold real still. Oh, this is gonna be fun. So this tattoo is really special to me now. Because she told me it's going to be special for her because it's for her daughter. So I'm going to make it really special and really take my time with it and make it really good. So Olivia loves it. There we go. We gotta get Orion up in the video now too, right? I don't know if you guys can hear our parrot talking there. We should have her right here with us. Yeah. I'm gonna have Orion on my shoulder while I do some tattoos. She'd probably like that. You really get scared then.
Yeah, she's not coming out when I'm tatting.
Are you more scared of Orion's beak or the tattoo gun?
Her beak.
Tattoo's nothing. Let me go grab my parrot real quick. You'd be wishing you were just getting tattooed. Yeah. All right, let's see what we got. Woo, yeah. I'm liking that.
Not bad.
Thanks, Orion. Here, slap this on my back. Oh, no, I don't have no deodorant on. Here, put it there anyway. See if it sticks there. See what I'll look like with some ink. What do you guys think? Should I put some flowers on my back? Does that look pretty cool?
That looks weird. Oh my god.
Make sure you don't touch your thing now. No, she loves to touch it after I mess with it. So. Alright, go ahead and get in the chair.
Okay, can I wash this off or?
Just sit down, you'll be fine.
Wait, I need my teddy bear.
Oh yeah, we'll get that for you.
Teddy?
It's right over by you over there. Oh yeah, so the last tat you guys missed out the last couple seconds of. Yeah, it was a struggle. It was really painful when I did the wolf tribal tat on her back. I mean, all the other ones were really fun. We had a good time. This one, it was tough for her. But the rest of it's going to be fun because now we're just going to shade it in and color it. And we can take our time with it more now. All right, you ready?
No, man.
I'm going to go check with Slater real quick and see if he needs some food before we get started. Make sure you don't touch that. How do you feel right now?
Kind of nervous.
Kind of nervous?
Excited. Check it out. Look how cool that looks. It's going to look cool when it's 8.
You ready to get started?
Whenever you are.
Oh, really awesome too. I got to text my one son and then my other son I got to hang out with for a minute too. So it's pretty cool right before this tat. Alright, here we go. Make sure you don't step on that or get that wet with your coffee.
I'll put my coffee
over here. Oh, you want that tatted there too? Like a bracelet?
Good, no.
I'll give you like a quick little bracelet, right?
I want it, no.
No? It's be only like a 1,000 extra. Hey, don't move.
Oh wow, it doesn't hurt. I don't feel it.
Good.
This is me live. Hello, everybody. Hello, world.
Well, we're not exactly alive. But... Should get the stay right there.
Don't this move. Feels amazing. should get tatted more often. Don't you wish your girlfriend had a hot tat like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend had a tat like this? Oh yeah. Don't you? Yeah, the most painful one that I had was my wolf tat. It was probably the most painful.
Oh yeah, you guys missed that.
I was bawling and crying. I was bawling.
We should have recorded that one right there.
No.
That would have been bad.
There was snot coming out of my nose. Like, it was probably the worst of them all.
And we just got like the very beginning done. Alright, you ready? Just kind of relax. Now, if it hurts, just remember, we'll stop. You know? After a couple minutes. Or a couple seconds, you just gotta hold still for I don't know what it takes. Okay. Okay, go take a breath. Now this tattoo will be easier than the last one. Because we can drop it like a line at a time kind of thing. So you tough it out for a line. If I see you're having a hard time, I'll like stop. It's painful, but you can take it. You know, just try to relax and breathe. Maybe try to think of drop a little bit more. So when you say stop, I can only stop when I can stop, kind of. So when you say stop, I mean, otherwise it's going to be funky.
Sorry, it's hurting. How far are we?
How far are we? Shiz. You don't want to hear that right now. Are we there yet?
Yeah, we're there yet.
Yeah, don't move too much when I'm
Orion's laughing at me.
Work. Me and Orion sitting chilling watching too. Drop a comment down below and subscribe. And we'll start having our parrot in the background right here chilling. Or in the foreground chilling. Because we'll be like the background performers when she's here. And she's so funny. Okay, just hold real still. Yeah, really good. Don't move. Gotta keep breathing. Just keep relaxing. I mean, we're getting some progress here. just squeeze that teddy bear.
No, I have my teddy bear.
Oh, you don't?
He disappeared.
I think he's hiding in the curtains. I'll have to get him for you in a sec. Just hang on a little longer.
I think my Aunt Pam has a rose, too.
Yeah, a lot of people have roses. Pretty popular. Pretty, I think. Still. Maybe we'll work on this just for a second. No, no, we're gonna keep crying in this one. Maybe take your mind off and talk to these guys a little bit or something.
Yeah, that's a good one. It's hard to get your mind off of it. It's really hard. It's like a thousand guys going in your body.
Are we just running one right now? Well, actually, there's quite a few that wraps around the one, I guess. Ryan's like, she should be watching, dude. You need to get her eye out here. She might be kind of scared for you, though. You're doing really good.
All that matters is we look good at the end, right? Careful, don't smear the blue.
Oh, that won't come off. We're just running distilled water on there.
Do this one.
Oh yeah, you want a little okay. How's it feeling? Not bad now that we got that part done. Feeling a little bit better, like hurts? Mm-hmm. she doesn't need to worry because, you know, she knows I've done like 10 tattoos. So, like, pretty advanced, you know. Okay, you ready? We're just gonna finish up a couple of spots here. Do a couple easy spots that won't hurt too bad.
Don't hurt her, she said. Aw, baby cares about me.
That's sweet, Ryan.
Don't hurt her.
Yeah, grab a little piece of tape for me. Hey guys, you know, subscribe, you know, watch these videos, drop some comments, and we'll start doing some live tattoos too. How'd you guys like that? I would like that because then I don't have to do any editing or any of that stuff. You're pretty chill. Let's do a little bit more. Bless you.
Excuse me.
Yeah, let's keep going.
She goes, yeah. I go, did she sneeze? Yeah. Tomorrow I'm getting a tiger on my other arm.
That was a long line. That was a big fat line, man. You ready to do another fatty?
Here we go, man. Haran said no. Alright, here's a big fatty. You ready for it? Let's see if you're ready to get inked or not. Oh yeah, you got what it takes.
Question is, do you?
Well, if I get enough subscribers. Then I'll do a tattoo right on myself with you guys. And I'll real soon.
Damn. Ryan's saying damn, I'm saying damn.
Yeah.
I need a coffee break. Ow!
Well, let me finish this a little bit more.
Are you doing a leaf?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can I take a coffee break?
Let me lay just a couple more lines. I gotta finish this outline just a little. Hold real still.
Well, if it took you fast.
Oh, let me lay down a couple more lines. Drink. You're doing so good, just chill.
I mean, if it took you fast to draw it, I'm sure it'll take you fast to trace it, right?
The way you're taking it, yeah, we can keep going a little bit.
Yeah.
Lay down just a couple short little lines, nice, easy. Easy, got this. Let's make it count, ready? Hold on.
Okay.
Drink. Wait, I'm just relax for a second.
I'm gonna
drink. Let me wipe this off real quick before you move too much.
Just wet.
I don't want to get the sink all over.
We're almost done.
You're
almost done.
No.
Yeah.
You're not done.
Hey, we're just getting started.
Oh, because you're not done.
Let's see. You're not quitting on me when I got a tiny little trace barely on there. We gotta really drop this ink down before we lose the, you know, everything. Woo, look at all that ink.
Should I take a shower after or
no? You can wash it with a little soap and water after dry. But I would actually just slop on the stuff. Cover it up for the night with some saran wrap. And then maybe take a shower in the morning. Let's see what we're looking at.
Don't forget this line right there.
Yeah, let's get that moment right now.
Coffee break.
Hold on. Then we're gonna go back and we'll fade in the leaves a little bit.
Oh yeah, you're almost done. All you got is the leaves left.
Not almost done. We got a very, very faint beginning, so don't think you're done. Or you're gonna be walking around with a half-assed done tat. Cause you couldn't take anything. You gotta take that pain. You gotta feel it.
Yeah,
feel
coffee break.
I will take, come show off your tat to the camera so far. And we'll take like a quick 2 minute break.
You, I am powerful.
See what it is.
Ow, is right.
So we'll look at it from here to turn your hand.
That's beautiful.
So far, that's what we got done.
So this is pretty much the hard part.
Drop a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. The good, the bad, the ugly. Hey, it's all fun. That's what it's all about, right? All right, we'll take a quick break. Ooh, yeah. What's up, Orion? Yeah, so Orion's really awesome, aren't you, Orion? Yeah, you're my best friend. Yeah, you are. So, Ashley's a little scared of her, though. So, I would have her on my shoulder, my tattoo, but that might make you scared, right? How about just for a second? So Ryan can see one tat drawn down.
Wait, no. No.
Wait, come sit down.
I can't sit still when she's out. Sorry, dude.
So we'll, Yeah, she's more scared of Orion than, oh, look at her. Oh, how could you be scared of this sweet girl?
No, she flies to me. I can't sit still.
Oh, you're so pretty, Orion. Just, you only bite sometimes. But it's pretty cool having, like, a best friend that's a parrot. Because if anybody ever fucks with you, she'll bite their fucking finger off for you. Won't you? Oh, yeah. Little sweet baby. Oh, yes. Oh. People are so scared of you, huh? Yeah. She does leave a scar when she bites you, don't she? But you're just a little precious sweetie. Look at her. How would you be scared of this little cutie? All right, you ready to get back to it?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, Ryan, you're awesome. I always love listening to you and talking to you. I love you, little pretty baby. All right, we'll be right back. Yeah, you're going to want to continue on and get the shading done, because it's going to feel good and you're going to like it. So right now, we did just a tiny little bit. I haven't wiped it away, but I had to charge the camera for a sec. So, yeah, once we get the general outline down, it's going to start to get kind of addicting. You're going to love it. You're going to want to get it colored in and shaded. You're going to want your art to look beautiful. Got a general outline for the leaf, and then we'll make the little scribblies on it in a little bit. This one we're gonna freehand it out really quick. Let's see.
Ah.
Excuse me, it hurts.
Well, you can just say whatever you want. We'll just make this over 18, maybe. And then you can cuss if you want to. Yeah, say whatever you want to. We'll just make this 18 on over, I'm thinking. Let's see what we're looking at now. I wiped it away for a sec. I think I'm a little bit of an advantage to tattooing because I know how to sew. So I'm used to like pushing on the little sewing thing. I mean, I can sew just enough to like taper my shirts, make a little design, clothes that I like, you know, sew up my kids' stuff, you know. Sew up something for my girl if she needs it. She bends over and, you know, rips her butt crack. Area needs to sew it, I can fix it. Or like when you fart too loud and your pants rip and I gotta sew up your pants. That's always crazy. Luckily you haven't farted right now while I'm doing this tattoo. Oof. Can you imagine a really stinky fart right now? Oh gosh. Oh man, can you imagine? I'm sure it happens. Imagine tattooing somebody who's really stinky. Ooh, yeah. Clean that off a little bit. Ready to keep working on that? More importantly, are you ready? Okay, here we go. You're really awesome. I'm so proud of you. Dang, girl. You're tough. Is it a little easier than the one? Mm-hmm. Yeah?
So they have tattoo guns in prison?
Well, you can make your own tattoo gun. There's a simple little, like you can just, you poke your skin with a needle.
Mm-hmm.
And then just put a little bit of ink in there, even if it's not, you know, actual tattoo ink. And you can make, like, prison tat guns and stuff. Some real artists, you know, in prison, you know. And then being able to use, you know, they can make color and stuff, too, probably.
A girl I knew in high school got a Scorpio tattoo.
Yeah.
Scorpion tattoo, like all the way down her arm to her wrist. And she said she didn't feel it that one bit. She like fell asleep and didn't feel it.
Huh.
I was like, did you put numbing cream? She's like, no. I just didn't feel anything. It looked cool too. But she had to pay like over $1,000 to get it. You know, because it was a huge tat.
Usually you get what you pay for. Oh, don't worry. You're going to be paying otherwise.
Oh, okay. Making cookies?
The nice thing is I can keep on working on this your whole life. Just keep fixing it. Unless it's like the girl at the weed store, that the cousin gets too busy doing tats that he don't work on her anymore.
Her tats were really cool.
Yeah, that one naked chick looked pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. It's not her.
And neat that it was the guys, like, some of the guys' original artwork on it. I always thought I was being a rebel not getting a tattoo. Because everybody growing up, when I was younger, like, they were all getting tattoos. So I thought I was being, like, you know, a rebel not getting.
I was just scared of the needle. That's what I told all my friends. They were all like, you should get a tattoo when you're 18. We'll get a friendship tattoo, like matching ones together. So we're friends forever. I was like, no, I'm good. I'm nervous of a needle. I'm scared of needles, so I'll never get a tat in my life. They're like, aw, what a loser.
A couple of my best friends back in high school, like, their uncle,
mm-hmm.
He bought that tattoo parlor back in the Quad Cities there, Scorpion's Den. And somebody wanted to, they're on 106.5. They're like, hey, if you tattoo 106.5 on your forehead, we'll give you free Metallica tickets. And it was a joke. But my friend's uncle's shop, you know, they put the tattoo on the guy's forehead, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And it was just like a joke, you know? And I think there was like a lawsuit involved. But, you know, make sure you think about what you're getting if you put on your face or your hands and stuff.
What an idiot. He fell for that?
Yeah. I don't think he even got the tickets either.
I wouldn't fall for that. I'd be like, no thanks.
I've been to Metallica twice. They do put on a good show.
You still gotta do Olaf's snowflakes.
Yeah. So you guys gotta join in. We'll have to plug you in to the wall because the battery's like dying on us.
I'm gonna take a break real quick.
Yeah, so as soon as turns off right there, we'll take a quick little break. And the neat thing is that we can come back and blend it and shade it and just kind of get the general outline drawn down real quick. I've been around tattoos my whole life, but just now they're becoming meaningful to me because, you know, it's us doing them here as a family. And I think that's what tattooing can be about is, you know, about family and about people you love. And all right, let's see here. See what we're working with. We're getting there.
She's about almost done.
I wouldn't say almost done. I'd say half done. To the outline. We're gonna have to, you know, make the lines darker, get ink in all the lines, tidy up the leaves, get the leaves drawn. You know, then we're gonna have to go in and shade it and stuff. But that's the fun part. That's what we gotta finish this rose a little bit. You know, so we got some work to do. We got another rosebud over here we're going to draw in and finish the leaf work. And then the fun part will be when we blend it and shade it, drop some color down in there.
That's the worst. When someone slaps your tat.
Oh, don't worry. I won't slap it. Oh, can you imagine? Whoops. So yeah, looking pretty. We'll jump down just a little bit of ointment on there. A little bit of cream.
Wait, don't do that yet.
You gotta put a little on there because the ink kind of takes out of your skin a little bit. So we're gonna drop just a little. Drop a little of this on there. Thanks for trusting me with your skin. Being a new
canvas. Yeah. Blank canvas. Now I'm not a blank anymore. I'm not a tattoo virgin anymore.
Yeah. Ooh, look at that. That's a lot of ink right there. You just had dropped down.
And he got to pop it.
Yeah, it's pretty good, right? All right, let's see what we're looking at here. Yeah, I'm going to take these gloves off. And we'll take a quick, like, 3-minute break. Don't get too comfortable. And let's take a look at this. Let me see that hand of yours. I'm going to come in and look real quick.
Ooh. It's cool.
So we're going to work the leaves in a little bit. Shade them in. Finish the roses. And, yeah, what do you guys think? Drop a comment down below. Let us know what you think so far. See you guys in a little bit.